shop. Sit down.
Well, Colonel, what can I do for you?
You can give me and my regiment a transfer to combat command.
Couldn't do it, Colonel. You're much too valuable to my operations here.
May I sit? Thank you. Major. I've written a letter to my father, asking him to press Governor Andrew and President Lincoln. But I don't have to wait for all that, do I?
Colonel Montgomery, could you bring that ashtray over here?
But valuable to your operations here, do you say? Your foraging, your depredations? Yes, I've become quite a student of your operations in this region. 34 mansions, I think it was, pillaged and burnt under Colonel Montgomery's expedition of the Combahee. 4,000 bales of cotton smuggled through the lines with payment to parties unknown, except by you. False quartermaster requisitions. Major Forbes here has seen the copies.
Yes, indeed. Along with confiscated valuables shipped north as personal baggage.
Shall I go on?
Can you?
I can report you to the War Department. Oh, yes. I can do that.
Let you take your regiment out to fight. That's what you want, isn't it? Show what they can do.
When?
You are bright-eyed, aren't you?
When?
Just as soon as I can write the orders.